All right, guys, we're gonna do another Sun and Moon Crimson Invasion versus Sword and Shield Vivid Voltage. Now, we got a couple of pretty cool cards last time from Vivid Voltage, but the Crimson Invasion gave us a GX. So, personally, I feel the Crimson Invasion won last time. It's 5 packs versus 5 packs. Let's start. We'll start with Crimson Invasion. Dark energy. All right. Put those aside. I like this crocodile. Fish just swimming around happily as that bird swoops down to eat them. Another Alolan Geodude. Oh, two reverse holos on this one. We got Magcargo and Jigglypuff reverse holos. Oh, nice. A Charizard. And Beedrill's pretty good pull, too. Not bad for the first pack. Too bad that Charizard's not holographic. Alright, Sun and Moon. Let's see. See if we could get a GX out of here. We got a psychic energy right there. And over here, we've got a fire. I like this little dinosaur guy. Reverse holos. Nice, nice. And another Houndoom. fairy energy. You don't see that one often. Right? And fire energy. Hunter. Haunter. Tomato, tomato. Rock, Ruff, and Feebas. I actually like these two. Reverse hollows. And an Executor GX. Wow, that's pretty nice. Dragon type. Put some of these cards up. It's a really good pull, that Executor. Crimson Invasion. Pulling through. Pulling through. I'm telling you. This is an underrated deck. A lot of GXs. Still got a couple more. Vivid Voltage might try to come through this time. So far, it's really looking like Crimson Invasion is the winner. Oh, an Eevee. Gotta catch them all. Collect all the Eevee evolutions. Alright, alright. Not looking too shabby. Voltage is not looking too good. They're down to their last pack. Dark energy, steel energy, Zebra Strike. Oh, this one's pretty cool looking. Excadrill. of the two slugs. Reverse hollows. Genesec hollow. Alright. Well, I'm standing by Crimson Invasion. They have shown that they can pull through. Got a GX last time we opened up five of their boosters. We got a GX this time that we opened up five of their boosters. It seems like five is a solid number. I think you'd probably even be able to just get four and get yourself a GX if you're looking for one. Crimson Invasion. In for the win again.